out too soon!
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm here to talk to you about the Avengers Initiative.
In my house? In the middle of the night? And who the hell are you?
Run, stupid!
Yeah! Yeah! Nigga! What it is, guys?
It's your boy BlastphamousHD.
And today we are here to check out one of my favorite cartoons of all time. That is, of course, none other than Robot Chicken. Now, if you guys want to watch the original video, the link's in the description down below. Make sure to donate to GoFundMe so you guys can help me fix my internet. Because, man, I spend about $2,000 on hotspots every month just to be able to do reaction videos. Cell phone hotspot. Y'all been making fun of my Galaxy Samsung 9 for the longest time. But without that Galaxy 9, I would not be here. Real shit. Let's do this.
Sherry! I like Sherry.
Yay, everybody sharing. That's the way you're supposed to do it. Oh, hi, old Gordo.
Hey. All right, now this is going to be very near and dear to me because I have not seen Robot Chicken in like 10 years, like real shit. Maybe a scene or two here or there, but like really seen it, it's been a minute.
Hey, everyone. This is my cousin, Gordon the Gecko. Gordon is a powerful executive on Wall Street.
So what do you think about insurance?
The richest 1% of this country owns half our country's wealth. $5 trillion.
$1 trillion. $2 trillion.
Shut up. Greed, for lack of a better word, is good. Greed works.
My dad says being greedy is bad.
Your dad wouldn't know how to pour piss out of a boot if the instructions were on the heel. Is Kermit over here sharing with you? You think he's getting paid the same amount you are to sit here and sing songs about sharing?
Okay, Gordo. It's time to get back to the office.
You see this building behind me? First place I ever bought. Flipped it and made 800,000 bucks. It was better than sex.
Okay, who wants to share a healthy after-school snack?
I want to make $800,000.
Me too.
Well, first, you have to quit dressing like 9-year-old kids. Let's go buy these some little suits.
Well, I guess that lesson was brought to you by the number douchebag.
We now return to Behind the Music Presents Electric Mayhem. Times were good for Dr.
What
Teeth and his electric mayhem.
No!
The band landed a steady gig with the Muppet Theater.
No!
And the pay was reliable.
They didn't do drugs,
did
they?
But the good times were not to last.
What?
After a 5-year run, electric mayhem got the pink slip that would change their lives forever.
The Muppet Show was a good gig while it lasted. Got a lot of tail with that kind of exposure. I even got to sleep with Josie of the Pussycats, back when that meant something. But Kermit just couldn't keep up the rent on the theater and...
Well, oh no!
The mob shut us
down.
With their steady paycheck suddenly gone, the band did what they could. Kids parties, bar mitzvahs, and even offering children piano lessons.
Oh, holy shit. You make me want to pee myself. That was terrible.
Oh,
the band's woes weren't limited to
financial
trouble.
The shit
Come on,
this
Tommy
bitch.
Lee is rich, Groupie good looking,
bitches.
Couldn't have been that bad.
Like he gave me hepatitis C. I only have 5 years to live.
You gonna show me those boobs?
That's
you
real talk, yeah!
Dying.
Show me how deep that throat is, bitch! Hopes on their star search special,
show your pussy,
but
bitch!
No one could foresee the consequences for the band's
shit,
most
bitch.
Beloved member.
Show your pussy,
oh,
bitch!
Did you see that? The drummer looks like an epileptic rag doll.
After
a long history of behavior problems,
That's
the on-air
right.
attack of Ed McMahon
yep.
was the last straw.
That's what happened.
The courts ruled that
yep.
the band's drummer animal
that shit.
Be put down.
He's doing that shit. Oh, damn. That's
oh,
not
no.
okay.
Oh, no.
No!
A reunion? Now? Nah, not happening, brother. Check it, my man. Animal's dead. And Zoot? I haven't seen Zoot in years. Not since he was picked up in Tokyo with 37 pounds of hash in his bag.
What the fuck
Today,
is hash?
Electric mayhem is no more.
Talking about breakfast?
For these aged rockers,
these niggas got
there
hash browns
no regrets.
Hey, that's life, man. It took me this long to realize that fame isn't what's important. It's good friends and good health.
Okay, what else we got? Bro, that nigga look like Super Mario.
Dark.
Bro, that nigga look like White Steve Urkel.
Quark.
That nigga look like The Weeknd a little bit. Is that racist?
Zork. Where is Zork?
Pork. Pork.
Bro, whoever made this compilation, whoever made this fucking compilation sucks. Boo!
Honey, dinner's waiting.
Get the hell off my back, woman. Can I get a moment of peace?
That's kind of funny.
Sorry about your hand, Harvey.
Oh, Wendell, it was my own fault for marrying such a... I fell.
Hey, guys. I'd like to introduce Frankie Fox, the newest member
really,
of the
nigga?
Jump Band. Go ahead, Frankie.
Who the fuck put socket puppets on this shit, nigga? Really, my nigga? So you're going to play... You're going to strum your chest hair as an instrument.
A word. Yeah, what's going on, Charlie?
Well, I don't know how to say this, but...
Is that what happens to the socks that
natural
people
enemies?
Beat their meats into?
Well, I don't judge
niggas
other
just become
by the color of their
drunk-ass puppets.
Are we all colorblind?
Homeless
exactly.
Ass.
Case closed. All right, fellas. Let's all do we're all the same on Christmas
Boo!
Day. 1, 2, 3. Winter is the time of year where we all gather around for some Christmas cheer. Let's celebrate the
I didn't remember Robot Chicken sucking ass this much. What the fuck? Bro! And okay, yep. Hail Satan. There it is. Just like the animals. Yep, just like the animals off of South Park. Hail Satan.
We're all the same on Christmas Day.
We're not the same.
Boo, nigga.
I ain't dead. Merry Christmas!
Whoever wrote this sucks. Boo, nigga.
I've never been to a party hosted by a vampire before.
I do it.
Are they
all
selling
the
drugs?
Alex, after tonight, I guarantee you'll be one of us.
Why this nigga got pubic hairs on his chin? Oh shit! Big Bird getting that shit. Oh hell no! These niggas living together in sin.
Include Katy Perry and Ice-T.
I knew they was all smashing.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Wow.
Hey, Grover. Hi, Snuffy.
Huh?
What's that? Is that blood, nigga? Oh, no, it's Blade!
He turned you all into the undead!
This is Blade?
If you assumed I was a vampire in every other way but that, then I count one moron.
Oh, they got his ass. Okay, yep. Yep,
oh,
there it
nice
is.
Nice character intro. How long you been waiting here?
Nigga look like King Vader.
Get him!
Nigga dressed like King Vader and shit. There it is. Oh!
Ha! Flawless built-in defense system!
Wait, what are you doing?
I see one dead mother! Oh my goodness, there's not a speck of blood on you! What, do you keep a pack of handy wipes in that flat jacket?
Just this.
1, 2...
Stop counting!
That was a play-by-play. I just pissed and shit in my own pants!
Yep, that's what happens. Dang.
Wow, so I guess if you've hunted all the way to Sesame Street, you must have gotten every vampire in the world.
Not quite. Who wants some of my Count Chocula cereal? Which, if looked at from a very specific point of view, is a nutritious part of this balanced breakfast. You!
Patties are made out of crack!
Oh, shit. The disease?
Everyone knows Krabby Patties are me family's secret recipe, boy.
Then explain this. You said you fired Carl the night janitor, but this is his tattoo.
You little yellow bastard. I treated you like a son, me boy.
And it's not just crabs. Squidward, those calamari rings are squid. And your chicken of the sea salad? Ha, tuna. Chicken of the sea is tuna.
You fed us to us.
You gonna pay you to kill us?
You're disgusting.
No, I'm the last honest man in Bikini Bottom. We're all animals, boys and girls. Eating each other is what nature intended.
Oh, boy.
I'm just glad nothing disgusting happens to a sponge.
Turn up on this punk ass. I'm gonna need some help for this suck ass video, bro. This shit suck ass, bro. They got a whole nigga with tits on screen and shit. It's got a whole vagina and everything.
Okay, just gotta scrub deep within your rolls of fat and we're done.
No! No! No!
Nothing disgusting ever happens to a sponge.
The fuck it doesn't.
I hope that.
Can it be funny?
Do it! Just do it!
I have a date tonight, and I'm a little nervous because I've never done it before.
Say no more. Leave it to me.
Oh. Oh, yes. Linguini, you're amazing.
You ready for work? A second helping?
May we, but why are you wearing a chef's hat on your balls?
Oh, no.
Anybody got any hand sanitizer?
No.
Eel jumps with the steel drums. Eel.
That was the closest thing to this being funny, but it just wasn't.
Jumps with the steel drums. With eel.
Boo! Nigga! Princess is in the other castle. Come on. She fuck him up.
Is he gone? Oh, phew. Dude's a stalker.
Yo. Oh, okay, that was funny.
Yeah, can I get a what?
What?
When your crush texts you back, you be like. When your crush texts you back, you be like. When your crush texts you back, you be like.
The Infinity Gauntlet belongs to Thanos at last. Now I finally have something to go with my infinity dress and infinity shoes! If only I had an infinity date.
You can take my life, but you can never improve my shitty audio quality!
Boo! Boo!
Take him down!
Boo, nigga!
Oh, he was texting me.
We should,
Now play the one that doesn't suck. Play the song, play the one that doesn't suck.
Now you know what it feels like, a jerk.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry. You can still cuddle, right?
Okay. All right, that was funny.
You'll die if you try it.
Ah, that's just an urban legend.
Let it be known.
Boo!
Oh, my God. What's
nigga. There we go.
Why did we bring
Everyone, I'd like you to meet my new boyfriend.
Oh, no.
Because he's black. That's kind of funny.
Pull! Oh, boy, the invisible jet.
Let's go, buddy.
Boo!
One of the party can't fly.
Okay, that's funny.
Fine, I'll just swim there.
Bro, whoever made this video, one of the reasons why you suck ass is because you had that bullshit ass fucking mixtape playing in the background. When you trying to sell your music, nigga, set that shit the fuck up. Play the compilation.
I love office Christmas parties.
Oh, Dave is right at these things.
But I'm Dave.
But then who's...
Oh, dude, we are falling way behind. Let's get out of here.
Ah! Ah! Okay, there's one. All right. <Let's go.
laughs> I am the soap. You rub me all over your skin.
Show your pussy, bitch.
Touch your face and also your butt. Lick, 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 lick.
Please let those be titties. What? This whole sketch shit was whack. Yeah!
Hear ye, hear
ye. Okay, that was good.
Bell for sale.
$2.
And sold.
Step aside.
Boo!
Time for a shell spin. Turtle power. Hey, dudes. Little help here. Leo. Help.
I had a great time tonight, Iris.
Reverse Flash!
You're not the only one who's good with the ladies, Flash. Feast your eyes on reverse, Iris!
My name is Tina.
Silly punks, Batman.
No, I've fucked that one up before. Called a girl the wrong name? Shit.
And owns the night. Now taste fear, you...
Wait, what? Oh, God! Oh, my back just snapped like a pack of uncooked spaghetti! Oh, you just walked up and break my back without saying a word! Oh, boo! Boo on you, sir!
My nigga said boo on you. That was funny. My nigga... Oh, my back broke like a box of uncooked spaghetti. Ah!
Hovers overhead. We must leave our physical form and join it.
Yep, that's a cult. That's a cult, my nigga.
Hey, Kool-Aid!
Wow!
Oh, no. Oh, please, no. Not another cult.
I'm so filled with Christmas joy.
Gee, that overbite makes you look just like a beaver. And if there's one thing I hate, it's beaver. I'll fix you right up. The name's Hermie. I'm a wonderful dentist.
What? What? That's funny. Nope, that's what it... That's real. Oh, boy. Is that porn? Poop. Boo, nigga.
Repulsor rays go! I'm Iron Man! Holy crap! It's Iron Man for real! Hey, Iron Man! Iron Man!
Dracoon! Oh, damn it. Didn't happen.
Iron Man! Look at me! I'm Iron Man too!
What the?
Works for Hulk!
Mommy!
Iron Man!
Well, works for Giant Man.
Oh, shit!
Oh, my Iron Man.
How is it still alive?
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Nice job, Avengers. Hey, what happened to that little kid?
Kid?
Look on the bright side. Now he's a real Iron Man. Get it? Iron Man.
Wow!
Too soon, Tony.
Wow! Too soon!
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm here to talk to you about the Avengers Initiative.
In my house? In the middle of the night? And who the hell are you?
Run, stupid!
Yeah! Yeah! Nigga! Ah! 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 I got that nigga! Them niggas did the race on them, did the dash on them niggas! That's funny. That is fucking funny. Oh shit.
Oya, who wishes to challenge T'Challa for the mantle of the Black Panther? Very well, if there is no challenger.
Nigga, the fuck is that? Really, nigga?
Pink Panther challenges Black Panther. Let the battle begin.
Kill this nigga. Kill him harder. Yep, there it is.
Huh?
What?
What?
Really, nigga?
What? Oh, good idea. I should look nice. I've been building to this for a while.
He's had enough.
He has to yield or the challenge is not done. Do you yield?
That nigga nutted. Yep, told you.
He does not yield.
Keep beating him.
Flip.
That's real.
Flip. Flip. Flip.
Smash!
Flip. Twist
smash!
Twist sit twist
smash!
Twist sit twist
smash!
Twist sit twist
smash!
Twist
Sickness
man!
Sickness
man!
Excelsior! Hey, that's called character branding, true believers. I invented it.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Lord knows I did towards the end. You know what I mean? The beginning was entertaining too, but only in the way that made me probably get some of the best sleep of my life. Just like when I saw the last Matrix movie. That shit sucks so bad. I got some of the best sleep I've ever had in years. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to comment, like, and or subscribe. It's your boy BlastphamousHD. Twismus.